Today we're gonna show you, we're gonna wrap some cornhole boards. Let's get ready. Always print about a quarter inch over on the boards, just so we have enough coverage. You just never know. Sometimes they're not straight, sometimes they're not the size they should be. Best things to have on this, snitty, and squeaky, with a good, nice, clean buffer. We use these, monkey tails. We use those for pretty much all of our installs, cars, walls, and cornhole boards. This is the easiest, best way. So push down, left, right, middle, left, right, middle, over, over. That's the best way to get it down even across the board. So for these, we're using Avery Denison 1105 with a, I think it's a 1460 gloss laminate. We should go a little thicker on these, on this one anyway. But down here, you just go up and down, up and down. Get some good pressure in that squeegee stroke so you don't get any air trapped in there. Up and down. I always pull about a quarter of the backing off, it's just easier. Up and down. Remember that. You'll come to the hole right here, starts to form right here. Just go straight over it. The tension from it, if you see any, will go down into the hole so you don't have any tension left. Up and down. Closer to the end. Up and down. Just release the whole liner. With the Avery Denison, with the air egress, it won't stick to it until you get the pressure down. So that's nice about the Avery Denison. Look at that. No air bubbles. Okay, so what we do on the corners, the easiest way on the corners, we're going to use our Ryobi cordless heat gun and heat up the corner. You're going to pre-stretch it onto the corner like you would in a car fender. Stretch it, pull it over, lock it in. Do it all four corners. Stretch it, pull it over. Stretch it, pull it over. Stretch it, pull it over. We go slightly around all the edges. Seal all the edges down. Edge, 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 edge. We get to the middle hole, what we do is heat up the hole all around the edges, and we just circle around the edges like that. Sometimes we'll put some tension in there, just let it sink down in there. Stop. Okay, for trimming, I like to do it all in one piece. I don't like to rip it about off. So we start at the corner. Don't go around that top corner. Just go down the edge. Down the edge. Get to this corner. So we start going around. Take your time on the corners, because that's going to be the part where you mess up. Down and around. So, and then I stop, I take a break, push some tension down in the middle of the hole, and trim it out. And put your blade on the edge, just trim it out. Once you have that tension, you need to still put tension on it, but grab the edge of it, go around with it. Boom, done. Spin the board. Move down here in another corner. So pull the corner a little bit, lift a little bit of it up, around the corner, and down. Pull the corner up a little bit, around the corner, and down. And we keep going down the edge. Go as slow or as fast as you want, depending on how comfortable you feel with trimming. Trimming is definitely a skill. Pull the corner up a little bit and down and around. So then, pull the excess off. Toss it away. Grab the heat gun again. What I like to do is just get the heat gun super duper hot. Put it on the corner and just throw your thumb around the corner and the edge. That's where it's gonna fail, on all the edges. Heat it up, around that edge.